What I want you to know is that I'll be retiring at the end of this season, so 2012 will be my last hurrah. 15 years at Parra, this legendary club, it's hard to believe. I made the decision late last year and informed the coach and the people close to me that 2012 was going to be my last season. I love this club, it's been my life since I was 16 years old.
Decided, you know, that's enough, as a day I let everyone know that I'm going to retire.
I will retire as a one club player, which I'm very proud of. I'm going to finish my career the same way I started, and that's utterly and deeply exhausted, knowing that I've tried my best and left everything on the field.
Certainty until Nathan Hindmarsh arrived.